Tonight, a look at one of the main reasons Grambling players say they boycotted that Jackson State game. WDSU sports anchor Sharif Ishak is here now with a look at the deteriorating state of that program, namely the school's athletic facilities. Sharif?
Yeah, Scott, last week Grambling players sent a letter to ESPN's Pedro Gomez outlining poor facility conditions. On top of that, uniforms being poorly cleaned and contributing to the multiple cases of staff infection. Also, an unnamed player dished out 26 photos to Gomez showing the players' complaints. And today, a local newspaper in Grambling has published photos that show the decay and poor maintenance that angered the players. Photos show missing floor tiles in one building, old and worn out weightlifting equipment, and walls covered with mold. The university blames repeated cuts in state funding that have forced them to cut back on maintenance. Now, since 2008, state lawmakers have stripped $690 million from higher education in Louisiana, a 48% cut overall. Grambling said its funding has been cut by 57%. University President Frank Pogue said the boycott by the players has drawn awareness to its financial troubles and generated interest from donors all around the country. Scott?
All right, Sharif, thanks.